Hi, here in this given problem, at a distance, particular distance which is missing, given as r only, at a distance r, from a point charge, that point charge is also missing. Potential is given as 4.98 volt. And electric field is given to be 16.2 volt per meter. In the first part of the problem, we have to find the distance of that point. So, using a relation between electric field and potential, electric field is given as potential gradient. So, this R will be given as V by E. Means this is 4.98 volt divided by 16.2 volt per meter, and finally this R is calculated to be equal to 0.307 meter, or we can say R is equal to 30.7 centimeter. Answer for the first part of this given problem. Then in the second part of the problem, now we have to find that point charge. So, using an expression for the potential, V is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught into Q by R. So, that Q will be given by V multiplied by 4 pi epsilon naught into R. So, plugging in the known values, this Q will be given by, for V this is 4.98. For R, this is 0.307, and 4 pi epsilon naught, that is 1 upon 9 into 10 to the power 9. So, this charge is calculated to be equal to 1.7 into 10 raised to the power minus 10 coulomb. Answer for the second part of this given problem here. Okay. Now, in the third part of the problem, as this charge comes out to be positive, so we conclude electric field is going away from the point charge. So the electric field is going away from this point charge. Thank you.